start a race in Qatar, so I'm feeling so good and can't wait to make the first race here.
Good luck, Fabio.
Thank you.
Yeah, it's going to be interesting to see Fabio Quartararo. Let's hope there's no hangover from a real disastrous slump towards the back end of last season. What happened to Fabio Quartararo, having taken a maximum 50 points in those opening two Grand Prix in Jerez? His championship charge really did fall away. But you do know, if he clicks with that 2021 spec factory-wise RM1, Fabio Quartararo, expect to see him mount a more sustained title challenge this year. Well, as we mentioned before, we're back, the same team, myself, Steve Day, Matt Burt alongside me, Simon Crafar down in pit lane, Amy Reynolds is here in Qatar. The whole team were reunited yesterday. Fran Wild, Matt Dunn, Neil Morrison, we'll all be back to business here tomorrow for Free Practice One. Of course, there's still a pre-event press conference to come this evening, the first of the year, but at 10 to 2 local time tomorrow, here Friday the 26th of March, Moto3 FP1, and the first MotoGP session of 2021 gets underway at 20 to 4 local time. Matt, I cannot wait. Let's get this party started.
Yeah, couldn't agree more, mate. Looking forward to sharing the booth with you again this year, mate. It's going to be red hot.
Yep. Let's go. We'll be here in the commentary box with you tomorrow. Thanks for joining us here today. Press conference still to come. Goodbye from Qatar.